What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. And today, well, it's not really, hold on, you'll see. Okay, well, tomorrow, well, like, because it's nighttime right now. You can see it's nighttime right now. So I'm just playing with friends right now, even though I'm not actually wearing this skin right now. I'm wearing a skin I can make a good combo with, but tomorrow I'm going to be going somewhere, so this is going to be a 2-in-1 video. So, I'm playing with my friends. Okay. Oh. Okay. But yeah, this is the combo. Hold on, I'll show you guys the combo right here. That pickaxe, that wrap, and I just keep that because I'm never changing those two. Even though I might change the contrail every now and then. But like I said, this video is going to be a 2-1. What? But this is going to be a 2-1 video, guys. Playing with these people right now, nighttime. And this is a question mark unknown/ data exported account. And I'm drinking some of this. Oh yeah, but this account right here. Hold on, where'd he go? This one right here. Apparently on his chat logs, Epic Games, he's a kid named Boogers. So. And also, yes, this is on where I play FNF things and I connected my controller. I'm not going to make a video on how to do it because it's too freaking annoying and complicated. But I'm going to play this game and I'm going to cut back in a little bit. Guys, look at my friend's aim right now. My friend's actually super good at the game. But I freaking died to a super sweat that spam. But my friend's aim right here is super good. Shout out to his YouTube channel. Go subscribe to him. That's his YouTube name. And yes, I'm playing on the Xbox Cloud Gaming. Yeah, Nameless, there you go. Yeah, he's doing the crown save right there. All right, guys, now I'm gonna cut back. All right, guys, we got off Fortnite. Well, I mean, it's, well, hold on. Okay, so yeah, we got off Fortnite. It's been a while. I should show you the time. This is the time now. This is what time it is right now. And I don't remember what it was before. But we're on Roblox now. The server just let me in because it was full before, but yeah, tomorrow, because this video is just gonna be a 2-in-1 thing, so might just cut to daytime with a cool transition. So let's drop that. Here we go. Guys, it's daytime now, obviously, and in car, I'll show you where we're going, even though I think I already said last night when I was recording, so I'm gonna cut back later. Okay, guys, food's here, all of this down here is what I'm gonna be eating, and thumbnail shot real quick. And basically gonna cut back when I try it. All right, guys, this is a sushi. It's deep fried, so it's like not normal sushi.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Mm-mm. I'm here with some other people. You guys won't know them. But this is how big the sushi really is. It tastes good as crap as well, spicy. Nether fans I came across. What's the smallest one you got over there? What's the smallest one you got? We're gonna try one at the very end. This is a Vegas roll. A Vegas roll. Don't know what's in it. I dip in the soy sauce. It's hot because it was just cooked. Got some wasabi on it now. Mm. There you go, you have to be like that tiny. Oh. This sushi is huge. I believe that's hot sauce they put on it. See, that's the plate. It tastes good without soy sauce. Okay. So you gotta grab the tiny subby, mix it in there. This is the biggest roll again. There's like all kinds of tastes in it and flavors everywhere. Might have to taste the french fry. I accidentally dropped it. Just gonna drag it across the sauce too. It's french fry with sauce. That was good.
the water they give you looks so cool. But I might cut back at the other place so I can film more there. So this is the sushi place we destroyed at. It didn't have chopsticks, so I couldn't obliterate more wasabi, so I gotta leave these fans. Must be weird seeing the fans like that's like that old, but I'll see you guys later.
Alright everybody, I'm back here. Obviously, sushi was really good, and this is probably going to be where I close off the video because I don't know how long I already have it, but if you guys want to add me on Fortnite, that's my, actually I'll show you guys my epic name. I do it mirrored too. Here is my epic name. I finally changed it because it was garbage before, so if you guys want to add me. I don't know if I can always play though. But if you guys like this video, like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. I'm going to be doing a Twitch stream later today, finally. About time. Took me long enough. Haven't done it in forever. Look how high I can go with it. You guys want to see vlogs like that? I'll do this. Okay, so yeah, guys. If you guys like this video, like, comment, and subscribe if you want to see more. Follow me on TikTok, Zeth Foundation Plays. Follow me on Twitch. I think I already said that. Zeth Foundation Plays. I'm doing the Twitch stream later. It's probably going to be a Fortnite stream. Most likely, yeah. And I'm working on another video too. So, another video idea. It's not... it's going to be Fortnite. But it's not going to be normal Fortnite. I guess you guys will see. It's not, well, it's normal Fortnite. But yeah, follow me on TikTok, Twitch, Zeth Foundation Plays on both. And follow me on, subscribe to me on YouTube if you haven't already. And like, comment, subscribe, obviously. Sorry I keep on doing this intro late, but I just got back. So I'll see you guys later on the Twitch stream. Peace out.